Why didn't you tell me you were using Jezik?
I did tell you.
Not like that. God only knows what this guy has seen and who he's been talking to.
The worst thing that could happen is that the Wolfbridge group knows we're after them, so that's not a bad idea, is it?
You sprung a convicted felon from prison and sent him back to work with his old cronies. Then he turns around and double-crosses you. If the press gets a hold of this, the two of us are going to look like the Three Stooges.
Well, to make you feel any better, he's not going to announce it, I'll tell you that.
Well, you got
to
find him.
He's around, I will.
It's got to be your first priority. You have to find this guy. Meanwhile, I'll get with the press and try to spread some positive stories and see if we can't cover up our losses.
Great. Don't do me any favors.
I told you not to mess with the Wolfbridge group, didn't I?
Yeah.
Didn't I tell you? Why don't you listen to me?
Well, I'm not chasing after him.
He's going to want to see you.
Well, let him come here. I mean, if he really wants to see me.
Really wants to see you, he'll come into the kitchen. How's my little girl?
Dad, I'm terrific.
Oh, that's great. Say, listen, we're going to hold a press reception for Governor Kelsey tonight. He's flying west to help push my campaign. We hope the two of you will join us.
Count me in.
Great. I'll talk to you later.
Yeah. Bye, dear.
See ya.
Bye.
You don't have to go if you don't want to.
I want to.
Oh, I need a ride to the mall later on this afternoon, Mom. Mom?
Oh, I can't. I have a doctor's appointment.